Hi everybody, Jacob here, and today I'm going to show you how to use Microsoft Remote Desktop Connection to connect to another PC in the same network. Please take note that in order for this to work, the host computer must be a Windows Professional Edition. To verify which Windows Edition is installed in the PC, we have to right-click on the Windows logo and choose System. And the information should be written here. Next, we click on the Remote Settings on the left panel. Under Remote Desktop, choose Allow Remote Connections to this computer. If the computer gives a warning message about the sleep and hibernation mode, just click OK. Then we have to give access to the user to connect to this computer. So click Select Users. If you see your username or your email address written here, that means your user has already the access right to connect to this computer. If not, we have to add it by clicking the Add button and key in the username and click Check Names. If the username is underline, that means it's correct. So click OK and click OK again for the Remote Desktop Users window. Then click Apply and OK again for the System Properties window. Now let's connect to this computer using another PC. For this, we need to take note of the computer name or the IP address of this computer. To know the IP address, right-click on Windows logo and choose Command Prompt. Enter ipconfig and press Enter. And the IP address of this PC is written here. Okay, now from another computer, press Windows key plus S and search for Remote Desktop Connection. In the Remote Desktop Connection window, enter the computer name or the IP address of the host computer and press Connect. For the Windows security window, click Use Another Account. For the username, enter the host computer name, then backslash, and then your username of the host computer, and enter your password. We can check this checkbox for Windows to remember the credentials, and press OK. For the warning message about the certificate, just click Yes. And there you go, we are now connected to the host computer. Hope this video is useful to you. Please give a thumb up if you like this video, and don't forget to subscribe to not miss my future videos. Thank you for watching.